Halloween's coming up. Ever wonder where the jack-o'-lantern got its name?
Why do dogs bark?
Why is that green?
What makes it rain?
Who's asking?
Stacy Miller of Long Grove is asking, how did the jack-o'-lantern get its name? Well, Irish immigrants brought America the Halloween legend of a nasty guy named Jack who tricked the devil to stop his temptation. This made the devil so mad that when Jack died, the devil wouldn't allow him into his place, and since Jack had been too bad to go to heaven, Jack's spirit had to wander forever, lighting his way with the glowing coal the devil gave him. The Irish legend said he carried it in a turnip, but when the story got here, our native pumpkin became the jack-o'-lantern.